Florida Governor Ron DeSantis, seen here remembering his presidential campaign, signed a bill that will ban social media accounts for younger teenagers. But Florida's older teenagers can keep their social media accounts because they need a place to post their sonograms.
Vice President Kamala Harris praised Beyonce for her new country album, saying that she has reclaimed country music's black roots. I'm sorry, Hootie? No longer Hootie?